Hi, I'm Greg with Maximum Visibility Marketing. So something I'm hearing a lot from business owners lately, and especially in this down economy, is that I just don't have any money left for marketing. Well, the truth is you probably have a budget for marketing, and what you need to do is look at how that money's being spent, and if you're measuring an ROI on it, a return on investment. If you can't, stop doing it. So what you might want to do is sit down and just figure out where money's going. Are you doing yellow page advertising, coupons of some kind? Neighborhood mailers, newspaper advertising, park benches, the list goes on. But find out where the money's going and then see if you can measure an ROI on it. Like I said, if you can't, stop doing it. There's a lot more effective methods for marketing your business, including video. So stop spending money where you shouldn't and start spending it where you should. Assess the overall program and decide where those dollars should go. So you probably do have dollars available, they're just going in the wrong direction. So if you found the preceding video helpful, there's a lot more where that came from. There's a web address showing at the bottom of this video. If you go there and sign up, we'll make sure you've got full access to our full library of content. Thanks for stopping by, and thanks for watching.